Nintendo just rolled out its newest and maybe its wackiest idea yet. It's called Nintendo Labo, and it appears to be a series of cardboard DIY toys that integrate with the Nintendo Switch gaming console to create activities that anyone can enjoy. In the announcement video, various kinds of cardboard contraptions are assembled, a piano and a motorcycle among them. Adding the Nintendo Switch and its controllers brings those items to life, so music can be played, races can be won, and so on. The Switch controllers are called Joy-Cons. These packs, Toy-Cons. Nintendo's original Wii was a smash success worldwide, with over 100 million units sold through 2016. A large part of that was due to non-traditional gamers picking up the console. Toy-Cons look like a new avenue Nintendo could take to attempt to reach those lofty sales numbers, as it's promoting a sort of STEM product here that teaches about how the cardboard toys work instead of just being a simple toy to play with. Two initial Toy-Con packs launch on April 20th, 2018. There's the Variety Kit, which includes a cardboard house, motorcycle, piano, fishing rod, and two RC car projects that cost $69.99, and a Robot Kit that costs $79.99. So what's your take on Toy-Cons? Crazy cool or just plain crazy? Drop your thoughts down in the comments. For CNET, I'm Ashley Esqueva. Be good humans.